This key is way too big for this little lock, but it is the actual key for the lock despite first appearances. You just have to push the whole thing straight through to the other side and it operates both sides of the lock at the same time. It's a super rare little lock and I'm really proud to be able to show this off to you, a real gem.